reaching out asking what can they do, and my first words is definitely pray and wait till we make it through this week, because all the way up to Friday, like I don't even understand how it could even rain so much, man. Like it's crazy. And then the hard part is some families don't want to leave their house. Like we've been out here, and some people are staying, which I can't necessarily to be mad, but it's just, I don't know, it's heartbreaking, man. But definitely, I know the Georgia Brown, you know, I haven't had access to get there yet. I've been trying to get there. The routes are, all the routes are closed. So it's a lot of people need supplies. Anybody who have boats that they're here for night, whether they're big or small, trucks are needed.
Yeah.
At all the shelters, all baby things that needed, food, clothes. I talked to Congresswoman Sheila Jackson Lee yesterday, so I told her as soon as we have access, we'll be out there to help her and the mayor too. So, I mean, at the end of the day, it's just unity in Houston. Everybody just trying to come together and do what we can, man.
That really is the pulse of Houston, and it's being shown and illustrated here. So here at Grand Mission, people going on boats, rescuing folks, it's an ongoing effort, and it's something that will continue until everyone is at safety. For now, reporting live at Grand Mission, we'll send it back over to you.